During this holiday season, we brought you the sights and the sounds of Christmas in 21 countries.
Tonight, we're taking a look at the flavor, getting an inside peek at the place where hundreds of millions of candy canes are made each and every year.
We always say it's always Christmas around here because we're always making candy canes. We make about 1.5 million candy canes a day, and that equates to about 400 million throughout the course of the year.
In the small town of Bryan, Ohio, sits a candy company with a big global footprint.
Dum Dums is probably our largest brand. We make about 2.5 billion Dum Dums a year. And those are enjoyed by people not only here in the United States, but around the world.
Sugary Sweets and the Spangler family have been intertwined for 115 years. Kirk Vashaw is a fourth-generation CEO, leading production through one of the busiest times of year.
We have a lot of good types of flavored candy canes, from Jelly Belly candy canes to we're selling Starburst candy canes this year. But my favorite is just the traditional peppermint candy cane.
And while most of the country is suffering from a worker shortage, Spangler is churning out America's favorite treats.
We were able to hire the people this year, so we were able to execute all of our orders. You'll see our candy canes out there in the store shelves. And our employees did it. They did it.
In part, Nikki Mosier says, due to longevity and loyalty.
We have over 100 employees who have been here for more than 25 years.
That's out of 450 workers making candy every day.
We've got a lot of employees that have parents that have worked here, or brothers or sisters, other family members, not just currently, but throughout the generations. So we do really think of ourselves as a family business.
But soon, they too will celebrate the holiday season.
After we get all the candy cane shipped out, we have a special celebration, a Christmas celebration for our employees.
Before going back to work.
When we finish one season, we'll start making candy canes for the next season. We have a lot of candy making experience and a lot of dedicated people that know how to make candy. They make it well.
I always break the candy cane when I try to open it.
Oh, yeah.
You know,
they're fragile.
Single time.
But they're good no matter how you eat them, even in little bits.
And right in our backyard, too, this company is.
Very cool.
Very good stuff.